It wasn't just Milan. Bases have been going dark all over Europe. Command has ordered all teams to evacuate to fortified positions. Venice is the nearest. We can only hope it's still intact. Rendezvous with Captain Dutton and help him hold the city while our occult experts figure out what's causing this and how we can fight back.
Show?
Oh, you thought wrong.
My name is Victor, Captain Dutton said. I'm supposed to escort you to the base.
Good. Let's get going.
Listen, before we go any further, this is a suicide mission. They're not husks anymore. They'll kill us all if we stay here. Getting as far away from Venice as possible.
Not an option. We have a job to do.
The boat's falling apart, too. It stalls all the time, leaks fuel like a sieve. The engine could die at any moment. I'm not joking. This thing is a damn terror. We'd be better off abandoning the ship and making for Free Paris.
Negative. We proceed with the mission.
This won't end well. Mark my word. There, up ahead, you see them? It smells like a dog smells a rat. Oh, this is going to get me. What exactly are you hoping to accomplish in this crumbling hellhole, anyway?
Resistance is scattered. HQ needs a new base of operations ASAP. All surviving squads have been deployed. We were closest to Venice, so here we are. Orders are to provide reinforcement to the survivors and attempt to secure the base.
You're looking for somewhere secure. You've got the wrong city. There is nothing here for anyone but death.
Kill confirmed. Leave it to me.
Gates opening. On second thought, this might take a minute. I'm on a roll. Target down. Suicider. Just thunder. Must be a storm coming.
Just thunder? Oh, it's never just thunder. Oh, I knew you were a bad idea.
Sniper! Get down!
Thank you.
to be stranded in this godforsaken city, we need fuel.
Okay, refueling it is.
This is where we stop. The famous Gondola Workshop. You'll have to search both sides, but there should be enough fuel here to get us there and back. I'll wait here. In case we need to make a quick getaway.
Let's get this over.
Just be quick, would you? This place makes me nervous.
Found fuel. It's heavy.
Be careful. When carrying something heavy, you'll only have access to your sidearm.
We still need more! Nothing.
Got another can here. That's it.
not enough. One more should do it.
Sniper spotted. Shot me. For me. Found the last can. Target down.
Let's get out of here. Aha, that was incredible. You fought off those dead bastards like it was nothing.
Fight.
Out of ammo.
Thank you.
like the controls have been tampered with. There are parts missing.
Better get searching then, eh? You're not going anywhere while that bridge is down.
Gun turret right here. This place was occupied recently. Maybe a resistance safe house?
If so, I doubt it's safe any longer.
You'll regret this. Not nice. Dead body, carefully arranged. Looks like some kind of sacrifice. Who the hell would do this? More thunder? I don't like this. What the? Looks like some kind of Nazi suicide ritual. Probably flayed and dead by their own hands. Pretty.
A Nazi suicide ritual? You sure? Mamma mia.
Bodies are fresh, too. This happened recently. Bruno, could these dead Nazis have something to do with the invasions?
Maybe. I'll investigate on this end. Perhaps try to know something about this Nazi suicide cult.
In, but it looks like more are missing.
You better find them then. Go, pronto. Let's go.
Got it.
Good work. You know what to do.
Kill confirmed.
That's all of them.
Excellent. Now all that's left is to activate the controls.
Stay down.
Controls.
like it.
Had to fix it. Oh, and there was a Nazi suicide cult in the church. Let's go.
Good job. That's a job, right?
Captain Dutton, come in. This is Carl Fairburn of Alpha Squad. Do you read me? Still not. Whatever's happening up there must be interfering with the signal.
Okay, we're approaching the base. You'll have to make your way on foot from here. So, I suppose this is where we part ways. I'm headed to the North Docks. That's the evac point. Hopefully I'll see you there.
Copy. Thanks for your help, Victor.
Oh, don't mention it. Just try not to die, okay?
So, this is the base. Defenses look strong. Must have taken a lot of dead to breach them.